Hello children, welcome to today's GK class. Children, today's topic is very interesting and you all love it. It is about celebrating our birthday. Today we are going to learn and we will see how we celebrate our birthday from my picture book and what things are needed, how we celebrate it. Okay children, so let's start our GK learning.
Children, now bring your my picture book. Now open page number 34. Lesson number 22 is about my birthday party, which you all love and enjoy and you wait for this day. Children, birthday is a very special day which we all love to celebrate. So children, this lesson is about birthday party, my birthday party. See, this boy Chiku, he is having his birthday party. Now see, this room is beautifully decorated. So first we will look at the decoration. We always decorate our house when we have birthday, isn't it? Because so many guests come. So in Chiku's birthday, see, he has his friends, his parents, and then this room is decorated beautifully with balloons, with streamers, and everybody, see, children are wearing birthday caps. Chiku is having his parents, his mummy papa here, and he is having his friends to celebrate his birthday party. They are enjoying delicious meal. See, in cake is must for birthday. Chiku is about to cut the cake. There are so many candles which he is going to blow. Now see, other things are sweets, gifts which everybody got for him. Then there is soft drink, there are snacks, fruits, jelly, popcorn. So everybody is going to have very good time. They will eat delicious food and they will enjoy the cake also. So children, keep in mind, I invite my friends to my birthday party. I cut the cake among my parents and friends. My parents and friends sing happy birthday for me. So whenever a child cuts a cake, everybody sings happy birthday to you, may God bless you, isn't it? So everybody sings for him, they wish him, they give me good wishes and gifts. So everybody wish the child and then they give him gifts also. We all sing and dance together, and after that everybody sing and dance together. In this way, this day become a memorable day and we all wait to celebrate our birthday next year, isn't it? So children, birthday party or celebrating birthday is a very special occasion which we all look forward to. Now tell us, when do you celebrate your birthday? Now you have to write the date of your birthday, date and month. Take the thing that you would use to decorate your birthday party. Now see, these are the balloons which you would like to use to decorate your birthday party, or you would like to use cake. Balloons are the things which we like to decorate our birthday party, which we use to decorate our birthday party. Now children, let's move to page number 35. Children, this is page 35 and we will do fun to do activity. Match the festivals with the things associated with them. Children, these are the picture of some festivals and these are the things which are associated with them. So we have to match it. Now the first picture is of a Rakhi. So Rakhi is associated with Raksha Bandhan. It is a festival of brother and sister. So you have to match it like this. This is a pichkari. Pichkari is associated with Holi. In Holi, we play colors. We put colors on each other with the help of pichkari. Next is a Deepak, a Diya. Diya is associated with Deepavali. So, now the next thing is a Christmas tree. Christmas tree we decorate on Christmas. It is associated with the festival Christmas. So you have to match it with like this. Now the next thing is draw candles on your birthday cake and color them with your favorite flavor. See children, you have to draw candles here. So you can draw it like this. And then you have to color it also. And one more. So in this way you have to decorate your cake with the candles and then you have to color it with your favorite flavor. Okay, I hope you will enjoy this activity, children.